Como agua para chocolate, by Laura Esquivel. Another classic of Latin American women's literature, this novel is considered to be the author's magnum opus. This story, seasoned with recipes of great culinary and literary value, was made into a very successful film.